Get away, you mutt! Get away, you beast!
What's going on? It's Bishak. What in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me.
Isn't that Mutt the butcher's mutt? And isn't that Body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing here? What are you doing here?
I came to bury my parents.
So bury them and leave me be.
Do you know what happened to Teresa from the mill? When I fled, the Cumans wanted to... You meant to violate her, God knows what else.
No, I don't know. What do I care? They probably raped her and killed her like all the others. Her misfortune. Right now, I've got to take care of myself.
How did you manage to get away?
How do you think? I ran.
Would you lend me that spade? I have to dig a grave, and I can't find another.
What's it worth to you? I see you have a fine sword. I'll gladly trade you my spade for that. How did you come by it, anyway?
My father forged it for Sir Radzik. It's my duty to deliver it to him. It's not for sale.
Go right ahead and dig that grave with your sword. See how that... And where will you dig it anyway? Here? You're not going to lay your parents in unhallowed ground, are you?
Father said he wanted to be buried here, and I can't take them to St. James's. God willing, later I can find a priest to consecrate the ground. I see a cunt remains a cunt, no matter what the situation.
All right. Shit.
That's right. Turn tail and run, you bastard.
Easy there, boy. You know me. And your good master won't be needing this anymore. is a good place. You're gonna like it.
So, let's get to it.